Hello everyone, welcome to my weather news channel. Stay up to date with the weather news every day. There's a storm in the city of Phoenix, Arizona, USA. Bad weather led to flight delays, falling off roads, falling trees and broken traffic lights. More than 84,000 people were left without electricity. Residents of the city of Phoenix and its environs have witnessed strong winds, rain which brought Monsoon storms. Power lines were knocked down by the wind and the streets flooded with heavy rains. Traffic was paralyzed in places. Crews across the city spent the morning clearing at fallen trees and small fields. Subscribe to the channel so as not to miss important weather news.